you cut that out now or you'll go home in an ambulance.
Yeah, that seems mildly inappropriate for a political discussion.